camera. Welcome to our next Let's Play. This is one we've been waiting for a while. I've never played this before. This is Borderlands 3. So we're starting off with a new game right away. We'll go easier first up.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity. Vault hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the prize, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little, don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before. My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new Vault Hunters, their siren leader, and, most importantly, me.
Soldier, out on your own. Think like a
very good.
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming?
Operative. All right, we'll do Zane.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. You and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
Lady in my head. Got it.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
No time? Let's have some fun!
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer.
Here we go.
And welcome to Pandora!
Hey, you must be the new recruit! I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
Zane Flint.
Thanks! I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case. Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who followed their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every second call, you'll need an echo device. The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory!
Oh boy, here we go.
Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your echo in this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans / stalkers.
Oh, cool.
actually complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General. Stand back!
Great. I'm sure there's some people on the moon who didn't hear that.
Relax. On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit. Hello? Anyone there?
This is Shan, holy influencer of the Children of the Vault. What do you want, Grandbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac. It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that.
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender. Please don't kill us, Grandpa.
That's what I thought. Open the doors immediately for your new king.
Easy, I'm coming out. Just wait right there.
We did it. I did it. Another victory for the Crimson Raiders. Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
Here we go, first battle.
Damn it! You'll remember my name! Which is stuck! Calypso! Birds that run! Or no, not gonna! Take it down, Bumpies! Hell yeah!
Use this help! I need you alive to save me!
What? Oh, he's gone. Okay.
I know Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. We're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Money!
There might be a shield in that special red chest over there!
Alright, well, thank you. That's all we needed. Level up.
The fellow I was told.
I got skills.
Kind of maniac.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
There we go.
Recruit? Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
You're okay.
Wow! I did it! I single-handedly took on the COV and sent them packing. Now all that's left is to signal Lilith that the mission is complete.
There's Lilith.
Every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this will have to do for now. So what's your name, Killer?
I'm Zane. You're the lady from my brain.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. You might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. Should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright guys, then that will actually be the end of this video, since we're doing this, again, quest by quest, so I will see you in the next one. I'm out. Borderlands 3!